sudden. Good job, guys.
Thank you.
Really, guys, it looks like you control it. Really kept going.
That's great.
Congratulations, Chad.
Congratulations, Chad.
Congratulations, champion coacher.
It was all me, you know that.
I saw it in them. Yeah. I saw Andrew when he was down, switched to the hard bet, and
That's it.
I saw that. I knew that was. I couldn't figure anybody else that was going to tell him. I was John Harrington around, so
yeah,
figured it had to be you.
I didn't know what to tell him. I just told him to play loose. Yeah,
I already, told him that.
We were just agreeing about that.
Exactly.
Now they played really good. They controlled it. They didn't know how to do it. They made their shots. They were smart about placement.
And they always played the same. Keep the spectators interested by giving away points in a rot and then bringing it all back and then giving it all away and then making it close again.
They should have closed out that 10-8 game. That one they shouldn't have.
Yes, they should have.
But you always do that.
Did you see them earlier when they won the first two games?
This is the first match I've watched them today.
So they won the first two games. This was like in the quarterfinal. They won the first two games. Easy. Third game, they're winning 9-4. They won it 11-9. Yeah. They would have lost that game. They would have lost the match. And then in the game that they won, the semifinals, God, they were way up. They came way back. Then they were way down. They came way back. Then they were way up. And they gave it all away.
It's about adapting. They adapted real well. They figured out the guy who was killing their serves and did something about it.
The first game.
Yep. And they made adjustments. Actually,
I think they should have won that game.
Yeah, Matthew and Jared.